If you could see something that you had spent your life imagining. If you could touch it. If you could taste it. Is there anything you wouldn't give up for the chance?
You are nothing if not an idealist, Dr. Lin. An idealist and an exceptional paleontologist. We were thrilled to receive your application.
Thank you, sir.
And it will be an honor to have you join our team of scientific advisors.
But I applied to be the subject, sir.
Yes, Dr. Lin. But your expertise is needed here to train the test subject for his survival in the past.
Who is the test subject?
That's all that they'll tell us about you. Your name. People will want to know about you. Why you wanted to go. If this works, you'll be the...
If it works, I've already died.
The following message from your sponsors will be released to the public tomorrow. Many of you must be wondering why. Why the name, for instance? What does Paleonaut even mean? Like all new language of science, it's coined from the ancient Greek, explorer of the past. The Paleonaut is exploring a new frontier, the frontier of time. He is training under expert supervision in facilities designed to acclimate his body to the past. If the Paleonaut succeeds, it means we can have a fresh start right here on Earth. And the evidence from the Paleonaut's fossil will show us how human beings can survive and hopefully one day even colonize our planet's distant past.
What is that? Some place you've been.
Wings from insects, wood from a forest, and ash that buried the animals in this swamp.
You can see all that just from a rock.
I can imagine it. I can't see it. I guess you get to see it.
Not the way you can.
That is the closest we can get to the meat you eat.
It didn't see me.
Get up.
I found these pieces prospecting along. I was so afraid that someone else might find it, so I kept the spot hidden until I had to get all out. But you have to keep that a secret.
I was waiting for you.
Excuse me.
I was waiting all that time for you to dig it up.
I guess so.
This is what I become. Just rock somewhere. And something happens here. No one will even look for me.
I'll look for you.
Do you ever think about it? If this works, the subject is already part of our past. Perhaps that's why he gave his consent before departure.
Consent?
Formal consent to his death, for the records.
Sir?
Even if we succeed, Doctor, you realize that we are responsible for his death.
But I've been training him to survive.
In the past. In the present, the experiment needs consent to legally end his life. He never brought this up with you?
No. He didn't.
Strange man. I suppose he must not feel he has much to lose here.
No. I don't think so.
We come to the same places to be alone.
You shouldn't be up here. The atmosphere is...
I got it. It all goes on without me.
What if you could come back for it?
I need to have something to come back for.
And you don't?
If I do, it will always be waiting for me in my future.
Thank you.